All right, now that we've spent 40 minutes establishing that Buffy's mom has the busiest schedule, let's move on to our actual subject, Spanish for your nanny. We'll start with the most obvious important phrases first. The cleaning supplies are in the closet. Los productos de limpieza están en el closet. Please use disinfectant before touching the baby. Por favor, use desinfectante antes de tocar al bebé.
Wait a minute. That's great and all, but what I need is, I know you're stealing from me. I need to check your bag.
Thank you.
I know.
Yo soy una gringa puta de mierda.
Puta.
Puta. Gringa.
Mierda.
Mierda.
Thank you.
Okay. What about please use the outdoor porta potty for your personal needs?
Oh, I need one of those.
Lifesaver.
Use mi cepillo de diente para limpiar el inodoro.
And I have to tell my nanny, if one of your kids are sick again, you're fired.
Yo soy una lesbiana. Bésame con lengua.
Lesbiana.
Lesbiana.
I don't care if the bus was late. Next time I'll beat you.
Entrame palo con la escoba y mételo en mi culo. Fuerte.
Fuerte. Fuerte.
Culo.
C-U-L-O.
Entra.
Okay. Clase terminada. Class dismissed.
Great, thank you.
Gracias.
That was a good one, yeah.
I can't wait to talk to Rosa tomorrow.
Puta?
No, it's puta with a P, I think.
Gracias.
Come mierdas.